Taytu Betul was Empress of Ethiopia from 1889 to 1913, and the third wife of Emperor Menelik II, an influential figure in anti-colonial resistance during the late 19th century. Scramble for Africa, she along with her husband founded the modern Ethiopia capital, Addis Aluba, in 1886.